वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, अवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज मेंस्ट्रुएशन। सो फ्रॉम द चैप्टर टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन 10.4 एक्सरसाइज प्रॉब्लम्स। लिसन वेल, हियर इज द टूडेज क्लास। ये वुमेन सेल्फ हेल्प ग्रुप इज सप्लाइड ऑफ रेक्टेंगुलर सॉलिड बैग्स विद डायमेंशन 66 सेंटीमीटर, 42 सेंटीमीटर एंड 21 सेंटीमीटर। सो डायमेंशन आर 66 सेंटीमीटर, 42 सेंटीमीटर एंड 21 सेंटीमीटर। इट मीन्स द बैग्स इज द शेप ऑफ ए क्यूबॉइड। Length is equal to 66 centimeters and breadth is equal to 42 centimeters and height is equal to 21 centimeters. Okay. By using the bags, they are preparing candles in the shape of cylinder. So here one women's self help group have bags in the shape of cuboid. By using the bags, they are preparing candles. So from these bags, how many cylindrical candles they can prepare? It means I don't know how many cylinders they prepare by using the bags. Let number of cylinders are k, and what are the dimensions of cylinder? See, prepare of each 4.2 centimeters in diameter. What is the diameter of the cylinder? 4.2 centimeters. 4.2 we can write as 42 by 10. So D is R is equal to D by 2 is equal to 42 by 2 into 10. In calculations, 2s are 2 ones. It is 21 by 10 centimeters. Radius of the cylinder is 21 by 10 centimeters. And similarly, what is the height here? Height of the candle is equal to 2.8 centimeters. 2.8 we can write 28 by 10. 2 1s are 2, 4s are 5, 5 is equal to 14 by 5 centimeters. So radius of the cylinder is 21 by 10 centimeters and height of the cylinder is 14 by 5 centimeters. Now you have to find how many candles they can prepare by using the bags. Let number of candles prepared from by using given bags. So I am taking number of cylinders as k. So here what is the conversion? From the cuboid they prepared cylindrical candles. It means conversion is between cuboid and cylinder. Before the conversion or after the conversion, value remains same. As per given, volume of cuboid is equal to k into volume of cylinder. Here, why I am taking k? I took number of cylinders as k. So volume of the cuboid, what is the formula? LBH is equal to k into pi r square h. Length 66 and breadth 42 into height is 21 centimeters is equal to k into pi means 22 by 7 into radius of the cylinder 21 by 10 into 21 by 10 into height of the cylinder 14 by 5. Now what we can add here? 66 into 42 into 21 by 1 into, I am transporting to left hand side, 7 into 10 into 10 into 5, by 22 into 21 into 21 into 14 is equal to K. Any calculations here? First of all, check. 21 and 21 cancel. Then after 7 1s are 7 3s are 11 2s are 11 6s are. Still any calculations? 2 1s are 2 3s are. 3 and 3 gets cancelled. What is the remaining here? Okay. 14 1s are 14 3s are. 14 3s are 42. What is the remaining here? 3 into 10 into 10 into 5 is equal to K. 5 3s are 15. So 15 into 100 is equal to K. K is equal to 1500. It means they can prepare 1500 candles by using the wax. So 10th question, here another question. The diameter of a metallic sphere. Here one sphere there. What is the diameter? D is equal to 6 centimeters. Diameter of the metallic sphere is 6 centimeters. R is equal to D by 2 is equal to 6 by 2 is equal to 3 centimeters. Okay. Is melted. So this sphere is melted and drawn into a long wire. So by melting that, we drawn a long wire. Long wire having circular cross section of diameter 0.2 centimeters. Here, what is the diameter of this one? Diameter of that one is equal to 0.2 centimeters. R is equal to D by 2 is equal to 0.2 by 2 is equal to 0.1. So radius of that longest wire is 1 by 10 centimeters. Find the length of the wire. So here I don't know what is the length of that wire. Let H is equal to K centimeters. Here one metallic sphere is there. He melted that sphere and we cast it to a long wire having thickness or diameter of that wire is 0.2 centimeters. I don't know length of that wire. This wire is in the shape of a cylinder. So here what is the conversion? Conversion is sphere to cylinder. So before the conversion and after the conversion, what remains same? Value remains same. Volume of sphere is equal to volume of cylinder. What is the volume here of sphere? 4 by 3 pi r cube is equal to. What is the cylinder here? Pi r square h shape. Pi r square h shape. So 4 by 3 into pi value is 22 by 7 into radius of the sphere is 3 centimeters. So 3 into 3 into 3 is equal to 22 by 7 into radius of the cylinder is 1 by 10 into 1 by 10 into h is nothing but k. Here you have to find the value of the k. In the calculations, see here 3 and 3 gets cancelled. 22 by 7, 22 by 7 cancelled. So next, what is the remaining here? 4 into 3 into 3 by 1 is equal to k by 100. 4 2 is 4 3 is 12, 12 3 is 36. So 36 into 100 is equal to k. K is equal to 3600 centimeters. So length of that wire is 3600 centimeters. R 1 meter is equal to 1 by 100 centimeters. It means K is equal to 3600 by 100 meters. Cancel. So K is equal to 36 meters. Length of that wire is 36 meters or 3600 centimeters. So 10th students, here is another question from 10.4 exercise. A well of diameter 14 centimeters. Here he is digging a well. What is the diameter? Diameter of that well is equal to 14 centimeters and 15 meters deep. Deep is nothing but height of the well. D is equal, height is equal to 15 meters. the earth taken out. So from this earth taken out and is it has been spread evenly to embankment. So he poured the soil, that earth, like this. Now around the earth, here what is formed? One embankment is formed. What is the embankment? See, the place between two circles is called embankment. To embankment, one better example is in cricket ground. So middle of the ground players, they will play. So around the ground audience plays, that is nothing but embankment. So the play between two circles is called embankment. So here, next, of width 7 meters. What is the width of that one? See, width of that embankment W is equal to 7 meters. Now, we have to find what is the height of that embankment. For example, first cylinder. What is diameter? D is equal to 14 meters. R is equal to D by 2 is equal to 7 meters. So, the inner radius, R is equal to 7 meters. Inner radius of that embankment is 7 meters. Next, height of this cylindrical is 15 meters. DP is nothing but height. Then, here I don't know the height of that embankment. You have to find the height of that embankment. So, radius of this cylinder is 7 centimeters and also height is 15 meters. Well, radius of the cylinder is 7 meters and also height of the cylinder 15 meters. Next, inner radius of the embankment R is equal to 7 meters. R is equal to 7 meters. Then after width of that W is equal to 7 meters. Width of that embankment is 7 meters. So now radius of the outer circle R plus W is equal to 7 plus 7 is equal to 14 meters. Now I don't know height of the embankment. To find this, what is the conversion? According to conversion, volume of the cylinder is equal to volume of the embankment. So pi r square h is equal to, what is the volume of the embankment? Pi r plus r into r minus r into h. Volume formula is area of the base into height. Here area of the base means area of the ring. To find the area of the ring, what is the formula? Pi r plus r into r minus r. Now apply the values. Pi means 22 by 7 into r square means 7 into 7 into height is 15 is equal to. Pi means 22 by 7 into r plus r means 14 plus 7 into 14 minus 7 into h means I don't know height of the embankment. Here 22 by 7 cancel. What is the meaning? 7 into 7 into 15 is equal to 14 plus 7, 21. 21 into 7 into H. Now, 7 into 7 into 15 by 21 into 7 is equal to H. 7, 7 cancel. 7 1s are 7 3s are. 3 1s are 3 5s are. H is equal to 5 meters. So, height of the embankment is 5 meters. So, medical students, this is the homework today. How many spherical balls can be made out of a solid cube of lead whose edge measure 66 cm and each ball being 4 cm in diameter?